So we're racing here, it's young Hobbs Day, Owusu-Afriyie, Coates, Hulls and E. A great start there from Owusu-Afriyie, though she's past the athletes on her outside. Zoe Hobbs, the 100-metre champion, though, she's going to enter the home straight just behind Owusu-Afriyie. Riley Day not out of the picture, though, so it's Hobbs just a nose in front. Here comes Riley Day, though, she's closing hard, it's going to be a big finish. Hobbs trying to hold on, but Riley Day taking the lead there. Hobbs and Owusu-Afriyie. 23.51 the winning time there, negative 0.1 for your winner, Riley Day.